XL and Gatton-trained boxer Alex Leopire looking to the future after recording impressive wins over the weekend. Eni Purcell hoping his knockout result can catapult him up the rankings, while Leopire is calling out the top fighters in his division after a TKO victory over Thomas Pito.
Joshua, Deontay Warner, even Parker, who's the world champion. Look, mate, I'm coming for all you guys.
I'm still only 22 years old, so I think I've got a long run ahead, and I just talk to my manager, and he gives me the best opportunities.
The Hermanator isn't ruling out a third matchup, with Paul Gallen having lost to him twice. And that is a wrap.